If our finance minister, I would take specific steps to increase the participation in the financial market by more education of the participants across the country. Moreover, it is required to literate the investors about the dubious schemes and the Ponzi schemes. So to increase the education and awareness, there should be certain training programs should be held across the centers, financial centers, and the tier 2 and tier 3 cities to increase the participation of the financial services across the globe, across the India. We also need to decrease the cost of the financial services. India is the most expensive financial services market right now. The kind of taxes are levied on the financial services are quite high, so that makes it more expensive. Apart from the financial services, there can be certain steps taken to increase the India's cost of import down by allowing a direct import of the fertilizers, import of the gold, as well as the incentive schemes for the other industries to export. And that way we can decrease our current account deficit and increase our fiscal accounts.